Nelson was the one who kidnapped and killed the little boy on Christmas Eve 3 years ago.
This defendant took Jonathan Foster back to her house and killed him. And we'll never know how she killed him because she burned his body to the point where we can't tell.
Prosecutors played a grainy surveillance video that showed someone dressed as Nelson did that night, dumping something on the side of the road.
You see this person in the white shirt?